Diamond, wait, sorry.
So Panther, thank you for those videos. Especially the red dress one, which is why I'm doing the song.
This song is dedicated to Jazz Holiday. For those of you that knew her, you loved her, rest in peace. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for your Asian sensation, Miss Diamond Dunham.
Let's take you for the ride of your life.
Break it down. Because it's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride.
Check this performance out, honey. Personal Jesus.
Bobby Knight.
Are you still moving to Florida?
Diamond!
Say hi to MySpace.
Hi, MySpace.
Right. Oh my god, is that
video
is that my dog? I mean, my god, that alright. Alright, let's say something. Jazz, get better really fast, alright? We love you. Right?
Yeah, she do.
Alright, right, Chris?
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's see who else is here.
I have my laptop. Oh, girl, you filming?
Right now I am.
So yeah, so I was in the hospital and you said that's not all it was.
Are you fully recovered? Yeah. What were you sick from?
Say how many times?
Let the beat control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Shamu?
Let the beat control your body. Control your body. Let the beat control your body.
Now let my beat control your body.
I love that. Double D.
I don't
need it. No, boss is
safe. No, it's not, Diamond. Another bitch is gonna come for you and they'll be like,
let my beat. That thing is just pop.
Tonight,
but it's something
is
about this joint right here.
Yeah.
This joint right here.
What?
It makes me wanna.
47. Now walk. Walk. Now walk. Walk.
Hello.
Have you watched the RuPaul Drag Race?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just really good. And that was the first time that drag was like reality.
Yeah.
Full.
Well, ever.
I love it. Oh my god.
Walk
Shantae,
here.
No.
You stay. Oh my god! Where's your hair?
What's up, bitch? Did you meet?
Oh,
that's Kiki. Kiki, this is.
Hello. Hello. Diamond, it's Misery from Boston, bitch.
Hi, Misery.
Hey, ladies.
I'm glad you called. Especially. Oh, you. Like, you're her mother. Alright.
Damn it, it was lovely seeing
you.
Yeah,
I know.
Thank you for being down
so
here.
Much,
yeah.
And we will see you
I
soon.
I feel
all right.
That what's going on that I'm being...
My face is
okay.
You're booking together.
Alright.
When you come in.
Okay, just
thank you so much.
Like, it really bothers me because her husband is teaching it. Her immediate family and we are her immediate family. So it really bothers me that we are being pushed aside and not thought of in any which way, shape, or form.
Okay. So is it going to be one of those, like, oh my gosh, you came painted?
It's not necessarily whether you come painted or not. It's that we are not allowed to go to the funeral services. We can go to the wake if possible, but we're not available. We're not allowed, not even available, allowed. To go to the funeral services, and that's what really bothers me. He wouldn't even let me say goodbye to my own child. I mean, I raised her, took care of her, gave her money. Even when they were together, gave her money. And it really shows how people are and what people do when a loved one dies. It's turning into a circus. And it's nothing, it's not about the love, it's more about the money. And it hurts me so much.
So Thursday you can go.
I can go to the wake. Anybody can go to the wake. The wake is from 4 to 7 in Beverly. And
then Friday you guys can't go?
That's what I was told, that we are not allowed to go. Only the immediate family is allowed to go to the funeral.
Then my first thought is that on Friday, even at 10:30 in the morning, I think everyone should take a car or train and just line the sidewalk across the street and just as if you guys are strangers, if that's, and just watch her go by. Don't wait till Sunday so you can visit on your own at the cemetery.
Damn it, my child, I don't know. God. My
I know.
Child is gone. So much pain, and I can't even go to the fucking funeral. That is so mean.
I know. Chinese mothers, when their child dies before them, they can't deal with that because their child is never supposed to go before the mother. I want you to cry, Misery, because I know no one ever sees you cry. Jazz is going to bring us all together. She alone is going to do something that Boston needs to bring everyone together.
This is so mean. I don't understand. Devin, I love you. Thank you. I got to go, okay? Bye.
Love
you, Misery.
Okay, Misery.
I'm going to go. And you can't.